Well, retired Springfield District Court First Justice William Boyle has passed away. Boyle retired from the bench last August, citing his battle with ALS. Boyle was a former assistant district attorney and served as president of the Springfield City Council from 1993 to 98. He was promoted to First Justice of the Springfield District Court in 2006, taking over for Judge Robert Coomer Jr., who also suffered from ALS. Funeral arrangements have not been announced.